Yes, hello everyone, welcome back. I was not prepared to do this show because, we have a guest performance on the Australia's The Masked Singer. First I was like, wait, is the US season already here? But no, it's a guest performance by a character, Poodle. And, yeah, let's see who sings. Okay, I love that song. That's a hard voice.
They don't give me proper credit. American? I just walk away.
Yeah, American, I think. I would die if that was Paris Hilton. This is fun. It's a fun entry. I think it's fun. Great vocals, honey. To say, great singer. I mean, the thing is that this is a guest performance, so this is not a wild card, but I have to say, who the hell is this? Great performance, honey. Oh, more performance.
Listen to the voice. Is it Emma? Is it Katie? Is it Gerard?
I walked across. I knew the pathway like the back of my hand.
Who is this?
I felt the earth beneath my feet.
There's someone who can sing.
That's the place that I've been dreaming of. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone?
Wow.
I'm getting old and I need something to rely on.
I had very, very esque Emma Bunton esque vocals there.
I love that song.
That is her. 100%. 100%. Take it
off, take it. I was like, who do you think there is? Do you think this is Emma Bunton? No. Let's do this. Take it off, take it off, take it off.
Thank you. It's been such an honor to be here.
I mean, I have to say, even though I don't know if Tori Spelling is great, what best singer in the world, she did amazing with those two songs. Amazing. And I kind of wish she was a wild card for the finals. That would be fun because she could deliver, honey. Amazing, amazing, amazing. That was amazing.